First song and last song on the mainstream radio. Well, I met this girl I swore was close to perfect. I could see the ring, the dress, and the whole nine yards. I had a country station on, and she returned it. Said she couldn't stand the way Cody played guitar. He hit the town to catch that early movie. And old Chris Christopherson played the leading role. I said, "That's my man." She said, "Who's he?" I jumped up and said, "Girl, we got to go." She don't like to play my kind of music. She's never heard a Waylon Jennings song. She ain't never been a fan of Willie Nelson, y'all. So there ain't no way in hell we'll get along. She told me she thinks country music's okay. Said you can't dance to it and all the songs are sad. Well, I cocked my eyebrow and said, "You must be joking, Mark. There ain't no excuse for having taste that bad. Ain't that right, y'all?" Her if she'd heard Alan Jackson. She said, "Didn't he sing that song called Where Were You?" I said, "Yeah, but girl, that man's a living legend." She said, "Really? I thought he was new." She don't like to play my kind of music. She's never heard of David Allan Coe. Oh, but she can't get enough of Justin Bieber. I'm thinking that boy's got girl parts going on down the road. When that night was over, I had to walk her to her door. And I bid that girl an overdue farewell. Without a good night kiss, I jumped back in my truck, y'all. Turned on some Hank and cranked it loud as hell. No, she don't like to play my kind of music. She don't know Sunday morning coming down. She can't see what's so cool about me stop loving her today. Her angel flying too close to the ground. Well, she told me that she sort of likes the Eagles. Couldn't name one hit by Johnny Cash. Oh, she don't like to play my kind of music. Y'all help me out here. So I had to tell that girl to
kiss my ass.
Some of y'all heard it before. Y'all, thank you very much. More Amber Cody here. We hope to see y'all again next year, man.